Fiction!
Hey everybody! Just a quick video to let you know, if you didn't already know, which I wrote down there, that I got a job. And I'm very excited about the job. It should be interesting. It's a type of company I've never worked for before. I've worked in medical. I've worked for wholesale retail. Flying object. And I've worked for academia, all in IT. But this new company is a printing company, and they do print ads for famous people, like famous bands, famous companies, famous designers, that kind of thing. So when you walk into the space, there's like these bigger than life size posters and stuff. It's really cool. It's fun. And the people there are a little strange, like me. Anyway, I'm getting lots of glare in my glasses. I don't appreciate that. So I'm like annoyed. Oh, what else did I get my hair up? But I am making a video to show you that my bestest friend B sent me some Halloween gifts, and I swear to you, it's because I'm not smart enough. Here we go. Okay, the first thing she sent was this card. And by the way, she's a better friend than I am because, of course, again, for the 12th year in a row, I have sent her nothing. But it says, "Run for your lives, it's Zombie Kitty." So that's the cuteness inside. And then in the package itself, I've opened this one already, but It's a lollipop chapstick. And this one is a candy corn chapstick. And if you look in the top, can I show that to you? Kinda. It's orange. Oh, did I already see this? I'm going to Orlando for the party. Anyway, she also sent a Webkinz outfit that I put on Gretzky. But I couldn't figure out how to close it, and I just figured that out because I'm sore and stuff. You'd think that this hair was, you know, turning a different color. Apparently it is. Gosh, my hair was prettier before I hit record. Oh, your hair is so pretty. Oh, Bobby. Oh, I'm gonna touch your hair. Don't touch my hair. Oh my god, now I'm all itchy. Anyway, I will see a lot of you tomorrow and or Saturday. And I can't wait to see you. And the people that I won't see, I'm not gonna cry or anything, but you really should have shown up to the party. That's all I'm saying. And I'm not throwing my Hello Kitty gang sign.